I guess the biggest advice would be to stay in touch and learn the technology. Don't get behind with the new technology that's coming. Always learn, always keep yourself educated, stay up with the changing technology, and just stay on top of it.